What's going on, my PT peeps and my Walking Dead family? Welcome to the PT channel. I'm One Eye Bright, also known as PT, and I'm back to talk about Memorial Day. Happy Memorial Day. It's May 27th, 2019 as I make this video, and I just want to give a shout out to all our men and women who have served in a military branch or just been connected with a military family. It's got to be tough, I'm sure, and I have much respect for everyone who has served in the military and who is connected to a military family. Now, I'm connected with a military family. I had a brother and a couple of family members in the Army, and three of my close friends in college were in ROTC, and now one is in the Army and two are in the Air Force. So much love and respect to them and really everyone who is connected with the military branch. And some people are confused what Memorial Day is all about. Some people see it as a barbecue holiday. Some people see it as a military holiday. Some people see it as day off from school or work. Well, it's all those things, really, if you think about it. But to me, it's a day to remember the friends, family members, and anyone else you have known or lost over the years in memoriam, honoring all who have served, as they are gone, but definitely not forgotten. Now, this is a Walking Dead channel. It's not only a Walking Dead channel here at the PT channel, and I just love this artwork, this picture here. Now, I didn't make this. Props to the people or person who made this. Photo credit to them. I just don't know who to give credit to. And to all my Walking Dead family and friends, it's one of those things where if you think about it, the Walking Dead has lost so many characters and beloved characters in season 6, season 7, season 8, and really before that too, but season 6, 7, 8 were big time for deaths of characters that we've loved. And it's a shame for it. Who was the biggest loss in your opinion? Also, I believe this is Scott Wilson's grave. Again, photo credit to the person who took this picture. I just don't know who to give credit to. I did not take this, but I believe this is actually Scott Wilson's grave from The Walking Dead. Herschel Green was played by Scott Wilson. We lost him in 2018. So is it his actual grave? I'm not sure, but I just thought it was pretty great. Now, if you're having a barbecue, I just love it, a barbecue, but don't have that tainted meat. Watch out, right? Nah, I'm only kidding. And I'm definitely not trying to make light of Memorial Day, but I'm just trying to have a little connection with The Walking Dead because that's what we do here. I love veterans and everything connected with it, but I just love barbecue for Bob Stookey and tainted meat. It's one of those great moments that you remember it when someone is barbecuing today. I wonder if they'll make the joke of tainted meat. Now, next week, Fear the Walking Dead returns. And I know it's not The Walking Dead. The Walking Dead returns in October, but Fear the Walking Dead should hopefully be awesome. I'm hoping that it's a good, if not great, season for season 5. Morgan and the crew here will be back next Sunday, which is June 2nd. So we'll see how long the episode is. I also believe that Talking Dead will be back and it'll be Alicia and Strand on there, I believe, are the guests with Chris Hardwick along with the showrunners. So it should be interesting. And Fear the Walking Dead has a long way to go in my opinion. Hopefully they're building something for the future of season 5 and beyond. And I don't know if it's going to be the last season or not, but I would think that they would let you know if it's the last season, if it's the final season of Fear the Walking Dead. Do you think Fear the Walking Dead will outlast The Walking Dead? I mean, I don't know. I don't think so. I don't hope so. If anything, I would hope that Fear the Walking Dead connects with Walking Dead and it gets absorbed to continue on with the major brand of The Walking Dead. But Fear the Walking Dead finally has that feel like it's connecting with The Walking Dead as of season 4, season 5, and like I said, beyond. Will Morgan be an awesome lead or a co-lead of this show? And will he ultimately come back to The Walking Dead? A lot's happened since he's been gone. And do you like the new cast members, the new people that are involved with the show? And to be honest, I am. I do like the new cast that have been added of Wendell, Sarah, John, June, Althea, and hopefully more and more characters that build the awesome brand of the Walking Dead universe. And to all my comic fans, issue 192 may be huge. It's going to be the first Wednesday in June, June 5th, I believe. That is the comic cover right there with Carl. So we'll see what happens, guys. Is it the final issue of a major, major character? So like I said, happy Memorial Day to you and your family. Hopefully you're going to have some fun with your family, maybe a barbecue, go to the beach, the shore, whatever you do. I'm from New Jersey, so it's a big day weekend for the shore. It's kind of the opening weekend to go down to Atlantic City or Ocean City or Wildwood or Seaside Heights or Cape May. I've been to all of them, so hopefully if you are going out or you're going to a barbecue or whatever you're doing, be safe and sound. Let me know your thoughts, post your comments below, and let me know what you're doing today for the holiday of Memorial Day. Thank you guys for watching. I truly appreciate it. And please, guys, hit that subscribe button. Become a valued member of our PT channel, Walking Dead family. And remember, guys, with hard work, dedication, belief, and sacrifice, you can truly achieve your goals. Believe in yourself. You can do it. It's about love, support, staying positive, making memories. As always, tell them, Daryl.
Yo, we love you guys. Honestly, thank you.